Robin Williams said what everyone was waiting to hear as he started his set for the 1st Cavalry Division troopers.
People driving Hummers back home don't really have the 50 cal. Thank you. If you had real balls, you'd buy a Bradley and drive that on the freeway. Mom and I are going to the store. Stick with us. Hit the mate. Ice cream, Timmy. Grab ice cream. Go for the car. We'll drop the back. Do not stay with them. Got it, Dad. Go now. Get behind us.
Breakfast model in Tweeden was a big hit with the troops. Not just because she's the co-host of Fox's best damn sports show, period, either.
You know what? I'm going to take this jacket off. You don't
mind? Yeah! NFL Hall of Famer John Elway did his thing.
Thanks, everybody, for everything that you do, and God bless everybody.
Comedian Blake Clark figured out how to catch elusive terrorists.
Or better yet, get that crocodile hunter guy. He can find anything, can't he? Right now, we're searching for Osama bin Laden. Right, Osama bin Laden's in Al-Qaeda. Now, in the daytime, when it's hot and the sun's out, but more importantly, when American choppers are flying around, Al-Qaeda like to hide in caves. Here's a cave here. Let's see if there's an Al-Qaeda in it.
After the show, Williams, Tweeden, Elway, and Clark hung out with the troops, signing autographs, posing for pictures, and delivering an important message. Thank you for your sacrifice. I'm Army Colonel Charlie Maib, 1st Cavalry Division, Baghdad.